Attention! This is not a distress signal. I repeat, this is not a distress signal. This is a message of hope that I am broadcasting around the world. If you can hear me, remember that all is not lost. The infection that changes people into zombies has overwhelmed our world, but we can fight back! Join us, and together we will overcome these monsters! Join me, and together we will rebuild a new community! Join me, and we will build the city of hope that humanity so desperately needs on the ruins of this world. Join me at latitude 29.954-6500. Longitude -90.0750700. Join me at latitude 29.
there, stranger. Don't be afraid. I don't bite. I'm happy to see that my message helped get you here safe and sound. Let me introduce myself. I'm Kovac. Delighted to meet you. You'll have to forgive me for this somewhat distant welcome. But we both know that these days, unpleasant encounters are a dime a dozen. And even though I get the feeling there's a bit of electricity between us, I figure we should get to know each other one step at a time, to see if we can work together. Great. So, let's get this thing underway. Good. Now that the introductions are over, I'm going to make you go through a quick selection test. I've had too many unfortunate surprises in the past. I don't let just anybody stick around anymore. It won't take long. It's just to test your ability to stay in one piece when up against empty and very non-vegetarian stomachs. So, I'm going to ask you to go into the forest and not come back until all of the occupants have been, shall we say, pacified. And if you decide to gather a few medicinal herbs while you're there, go for it. They grow pretty much everywhere around there. And I figure you're going to need some soon. Get going. I'll wait for you here.
Some of the resources you collect can be combined to make more advanced items, like weapons, health kits, and lots of fantastic things. To make an advanced item, you need the recipe for it. You only have basic knowledge of some recipes, and more will be unlocked when you build or upgrade your workshops or your camp. Open your camp, workshop, or survivor's crafting screen to see what recipes are available. Your backpack holds everything you pick up, but be careful, or the resources will weigh you down. Wow, you've accumulated tons of experience points. It's almost indecent, and definitely risky. If you don't spend your experience points, you run the risk of losing some of them. If you have the bad idea to up and die, wouldn't that be a bummer? So the time has come to spend them all. Use them to raise the level of your survivor or camp, or to purchase upgrades. So don't be a cheapskate. You can't take them with you when you go. Good. Not bad for a rookie. The style was a bit unpolished, but I can see you've got potential. Anyway, I think you just convinced me to welcome you to New Kovac City. Not too sure of the name yet. What do you think? I'm sort of hesitating between Kovacgrad or maybe Kovacton. I want a name that's really unifying and worldly. Anyway, we can think about it later. Don't be afraid. We're going to a comp. Seeing as how we're now friends, I guess I should open the door to my humble refuge and introduce my. Don't move. I'll unlock it right away. Interesting. I guess the introductions will have to wait. Until we can find a way to fix this goddamn door mechanism. Okay, you win, stupid mechanical lock. So, we'll ask our new friend outside if he can go find something to fix it in town. You don't mind, do you? A bit of oil should do the trick. You should be able to find... While you're there, you might as well collect as much food and drink as you can. A hungry or thirsty... I'll be waiting here for you. I'm not going anywhere, obviously. And if you can find something better than that bat of yours, go for it. When you know where to look, you can find weapons everywhere. Or make them. Bring out your...
Great, you found some, and you're still in one piece. You'll have me thinking you've already read, but anyway, let's fix this damn door now. You can just slide the oil into the air duct there. Thank you. I'll unlock it right away. As soon as the hatchway opens, come on in.
I finally get to see you in the flesh. Welcome to my humble abode, survivor. I've already told you how dangerous it is if you don't drink or eat when you're in hostile territory. But there's something else that's at least as dangerous. Negative thinking and a lack of prospects. To guard against them, so you're feeling all right and so you can upgrade your equipment, you need a camp. And every camp worthy of the name has a trunk, even an ugly one. Without one, you can't store what you find here and there. So, I'll explain how to build your very own trunk. You're going to need wood, rope, and fabric. Wood and fabric you can find pretty much everywhere in the forest. Rope, on the other hand, is kind of hard to come by around here. I suggest you look for some in the swamp. There's always some lying around. Unless that old nutcase got there first and took everything. He goes wandering around the bog sometimes. Then he's not fighting with his brother. But whatever. First, go and find what you need to make your trunk. And when you get back, you can make it and put it somewhere. I mean, outside, on the surface. Not here in my bunker. It would clash with the decor. No offense. You'll find what you need to make a few weapons that just might come in handy. Good luck, survivor.
Happen to have a bit of a thirst there? For water, I mean, of course. You can't take dehydration lightly. Extreme thirst can have an impact on your eyesight and really affect how well you shoot. Remember that. Thank you.
Ah!
at yourself, Survivor. You're white as a ghost. Your hands are trembling. You're starving. You need to eat. Extreme hunger has a considerable impact on your physical...
Great. Your wood is a bit rotten, and the rope a bit frayed. But with my help, we should be able to make something out of it anyway. I'll explain everything when you get back to the surface. It shouldn't take too long. Once your trunk is finished, come back and see me. I'll have another mission for you. We'll continue when you've put your new trunk down somewhere. If you agree, of course.
will continue when you...
Elite quests. Think you're a real tough survivor? Then try my elite missions. When a mission has the elite symbol on it, it means if you die, you will get sent straight back to camp. Isn't that humiliating? So make sure it doesn't happen.
We'll continue when you've put your...